festival wearing hats like I have on. Very surprised. This hat comes in mighty handy for me, or has in the past, on large construction jobs as a Phillips head screwdriver. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. Jimmy Rogers, sure. Father of country music. But the next big guy to come along was, I guess, would be the king of country music, Hank Williams, huh? No?
Yeah.
Never heard of Hank Williams, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, well, anyway, we got one more dub that he did. Beats.